full house of 68,000 at Tottenham for a battle of giants, the first all-London Cup semi-final ever played. Joe Mercer won the toss for Arsenal and led his forwards into their first attack. Chelsea were more than ready to meet the offensive, with Harris marshalling his forces for the counter-blow soon to follow. No, the Chelsea fans hadn't long to wait for results, as after 20 minutes, Roy Bentley lobbed in the first goal of the match. And 5 minutes later, Bentley repeated the performance to put Chelsea 2-0. Then from a corner, just on half-time, Cox put in number one for Arsenal. Into the second half, and one goal down, Arsenal crammed on the pace with the Compton brothers in brilliant partnership. 77 minutes, and from a corner forced by Denis, Lesli headed in a great equaliser that sent the fans wild. That, of course, was the final score, 2-2, a neck-and-neck finish to a match hard-fought, but marked, as in this encounter, by a real sporting spirit. The Battle of London Chapter 2 has yet to answer the big question, who goes to Wembley?